people out there. That arm is unstable. Not sure how long it's gonna hold. There's warning lights everywhere. Abort! Abort! We've lost comm. Look out. It's out of control.
Because if you get paint on you, your parents can't come yelling at me.
We got the darkest paint color right here, all right? And that's going to be what we're going to paint.
Is that your name?
Yep. Thank you.
Thank
you.
I should have brought my bear costume. Dang it. You want a paint dog? I got brushes.
What's up, Doc?
There you go. Oh, nice.
Hey, get the Easter Bunny. The dark spot needs another coat. Nice job, Easter Bunny. Sweet! How could you not want to adopt a pet? Man, I had some little kids here earlier. They painted the whole first layer. They took off on me. I might have to finish this thing by myself. I better not.
This is Molly. Molecule, because she's so cool.
No crown stones. I mean,
well, that's what the vet said, you know.
Come on. I don't want fingers off.
I had to come over here and take a break from all the barking dogs.
Alright, time to liven things up.
This dog enjoys balls. He's obsessed with balls. That guy's dog is. That sounds like a personal problem.
Your friend quit?
Don't put it, don't get it in your hair. Hey, I'm gonna see what kind of reaction I get when people walk by. I'm gonna go, vote Trump. All right?
Okay.
So if people jump me, you got my back, right?
I got your back.
Just throw blue paint on them.
Yeah.
Oh, hi, baby. Oh, I get kisses too. Oh, you people should have come out and adopted pets. I know what you're thinking.
I want to adopt them. I can't. I got four cats and two dogs.
$275. You guys should have came down.
They're a bunch of suckers. They don't care.
Thanks for your help, y'all. Appreciate it.
No problem.
It's Art Drop Dave. You walked right by me and didn't even see me. Art Drop Dave. What's the matter with that guy? All right. Thanks for helping. Hey, don't forget to vote. Don't forget, vote Trump.
No!
I'm gonna start saying it.
No! No! No!
Do you have any idea what our first lady would look like?
Paint the white area would be great. Thanks, nobody else will help me. Oh, you can't see anything, can you? That's okay, I'm colorblind.
Thank you. Thank you. You're a wonderful artist. Vote Trump.
How's it going, man?
Good.
How's your painting doing?
It's going all right.
Good.
Vote Trump.
Vote Trump. Vote Trump. Vote Trump.
This lady's walking fast.
Vote Trump. Vote Bernie Sanders. I'm just kidding. Vote Trump. Vote Bernie. I mean Trump. Vote Trump. Vote Trump. You voting for Bernie? Trump, right? Come on.
That's a Bernie fan.
Where's my stuff? People got stuff. I want my stuff. Vote Trump. Vote Trump.
What? Nothing. One of them Bernie guys.
Where's my stuff? I want stuff. Vote Trump. Finally, somebody with a sense of humor, man. Vote Trump.
I'll stop him dead in his tracks. This guy's calling his wife.
Woo! That's how you call your wife?
Woo! 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 Woo!
That's how you call your wife?
The Bee Gees, man. Dance.
I guess this is the song I'm gonna play. Dick Cheney's still sitting in my tent.
The women, they gotta be a little more forceful.
So I had some dude ask me how much for this Einstein painting. And I told him $30. And he was like, okay. Guess that was too much. Can't sell art in this town. Shit. I want stuff. Where's my stuff? Hey, vote Trump.